And why are we here? We are here because science has begun to be perceived as other, something other than who we are as human beings. It's begun to be perceived as a monolith that the average person does not have access to. But really, science is integral to who we are. It's common to all of us. There was a recent review in the journal Science that shows that thinking scientifically begins at an early age. Preschool children play and learn using inductive techniques common to all scientific endeavors.